Nibrittatar shairupagiyamanad Bhavoshadachatra manoviramad Kautamasloka gunanavadad Biramyeta virabhasugnad Gauriya Goshtipati Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, if you are not feeling sufficient attraction for a prakita kamdev, then surely material kam can overpower you, throw you into the ocean of misery. Gauriya Goshtipati Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, if you are not going to feel sufficient attraction for aprakita kamdev, then surely you are going to, you know, be put into the ocean of misery. Aprakita kamdev, if you don't like, if you cannot love aprakita kamdev, then surely prakita kamdev, prakita kam can overpower you. That is a big problem. The sloka I started with is from Bhagavatam. Is from Bhagavatam 10th canto. Very nice sloka. Is Harikatha is actually medicine. But aprakita sabda brahma, who is going to accept absolute truth? Those who cannot honor apparent truth, how we can expect that they can give honor to absolute truth? We cannot expect. Those who cannot honor apparent truth, how we can expect that they can give honor to absolute truth? Nibritta tarshai rupagya manad bhavau shada chatra mano viramad ko uttama sloka vinan gunanubadat birammeto bina pashugnat. Those who are killing, Pashugnat, you know, Sapacho, or like that, those who are low caste, coal, veal, tribals, they are killing elements and eating their flesh. So without accept them, we cannot expect those who have sufficient consciousness, they cannot live, they cannot avoid hearing Harikatha. They cannot avoid hearing Harikatha because they know Harikatha can save life, actually. Those who are very puffed up to insult Guru Vaishnav, will have to be very careful about them. But I am sorry to speak that Bharati Maharaj used to speak to project the fact, absolute truth, and to criticize, not same. Criticism is totally different thing, has some envious attitude. But if you like to project the fact, if you like to speak the absolute truth, what happened, that is all not same, both not same. Many times I told before that Prabhupada used to speak that if you are going to criticize somebody, or if you are going to appreciate somebody, Parasvabhava karmani na prasangsayat na garahet Vishwam ekatmakam pasyana prakriti purushena cha. Prakriti and purush. Prakriti is a nature, and purush, two type of purush you can find. One is Paramatma, Parampurush, Purushottama. Another Purush is that Jivatma. He is also Purush because has some false ego. Has some false ego, doership. Is also Purushakar. In Sanskrit we say Purushakar. Those who are having Purushakar, those who want to depend upon their own strength and power, they like to get something in the name of bhajan. Or those who are material people also, profit and loss account, they are busy. So for them, Prabhupada always used to speak that paroshabhava karmani na prasanshat na garhet. Paroshabhava karmani na prasanshat na garhet. Don't try to criticize somebody or don't try to appreciate somebody. Because if you can appreciate somebody, that is also dangerous for you. Because those material people, they are always full of material qualities. And those who are 50% Vaishnav, those who are 90% Vaishnav, 80% Vaishnav, they are also having some material quality inside them. So if you are going to speak something about them, then this can be one kind of bondage for you. These material topics can put you into bondage. You cannot get escape. Because that fault is there. That fault is there with that devotee, so-called devotee. That fault is there with that ordinary man. You are going to criticize, and the same thing can come inside you to contaminate you to your heart. You cannot get respite. Automatically. You are going to concentrate. Because for the time being, when you are criticizing somebody or appreciating somebody, that time you need to concentrate on his feature, qualities, everything, behavior. In that case, you are going to miss your valuable time of Hari Bhajan. Suppose for 15 minutes, half an hour you are discussing. So half an hour you are missing actual Hari Bhajan. And you are not sure when you are going to leave your body. That's why we cannot take risks to criticize somebody. But be careful. That's why Prabhupada used to speak, Parashabhava karmani na prasanshad na garhet. Why? Vishyam ekatmakan pashyana prakriti purushena cha. Prakriti and purush, both jointly making this material world. Very nicely. Actually, it's done by Supreme Lord Govinda. So they are making this material, they are enjoying this material world. Those who are jivatma, they are enjoying this material world. And this way, this material propagation of this civilization, or what you can say, you know, is we cannot say this is civilization. Anyway, this way, propagation of civilization, maintaining. But Guru Vaishnav never criticize anybody. Guru Vaishnav never criticize anybody. Be careful. Because to rectify the situation is the mood of Guru Vaishnav. They have no envious attitude. That's why if they speak something, if they write something, they want to identify themselves as the dog of Guru Vaishnav. Tumi to thakur tomar kukur boriya jano humore. They always try to speak that I am the dog of Guru Vaishnav, so to maintain the quality of this, you know, Vaishnav etiquette, Vaishnav world is the duty of great Vaishnav. Those who are going to write something or speak something, they have no envious attitude. They like, simply they want to rectify the situation. So that everybody can get advantage, very nice advantage of bhajan. That's why they are speaking, writing this way. Actually, in Chaitanya Charitamrita, you can find that Vaishnava Charito Sadai Pavitro Jehi Ninde Hingsha Kori Bhakata Vinod Nasamba Shetare Sada Thake Mauna Dhari. Bhakti Murtak speaking, Vaishnava Charitra is always pure. If somebody going to criticize, then Bhaktivinoda Thakur don't like to see his face. Don't like to see his face. Now, that Bhaktivinoda Thakur, who is suggesting that who is going to criticize about Guru Vaishnav, this, that, Bhaktivinoda Thakur don't like to see their face and he like to keep silence. Bhaktivinoda Vaishnava-charito sadai pavitro jeninde hinsa kori bhakati vinod nasambhase tare Sada thake maunodhari. He like to keep silent. Don't like to speak with him. Don't like to see his face. But that Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing heavy, heavy thing in article to rectify the situation in this bhajan, in this dirty bhajan field. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to speak so many things. Prabhupada wanted to speak so many things. Now, if you want to survey, how many people going to obey Prabhupada? And how many people going to obey some so-called speaker there in here and there, those who can speak nicely? You can see a very few people going to obey Prabhupada, actually, to be frank. We are giving honor to Prabhupada simply because if we don't give honor to Prabhupada, then nobody going to respect me. That's why we keep one provision that we honor Prabhupada. But actually, to honor Prabhupada means to obey Prabhupada in toto. To honor Prabhupada means to obey Prabhupada toto. Not that Abhirbhav Tithi or Prabhupada Tithi, Tirobhav Tithi, I am maintaining thousands of people, taking prasadam. Foolish idea. This is not the conception. Actually, point is that those who are going to participate into this Tirobhaptiti, Abhirbhaptiti, that doesn't mean they are going to honor Prabhupada. If you make one, that's why, almost last time when Prabhupada going to leave this material world, just 6 months before maybe, maximum, I cannot calculate, when Prabhupada was there in Chatak Parvat, I already told, Prabhupada Vinodda speaking that you are manifesting Sikh Leela, Prabhupada, we are very anxious. Then Prabhupada was bound to speak this way. Prabhupada was bound to speak this way. I can discuss this in Puri, Abhirbhav Tipi coming actually, that nobody going to obey me anymore. They are not going to accept my, you know, vichar. So what I can do staying here? Same thing Bhaktivinoda Puri Goswami Maharaj told. You see the situation. You see the situation. What I can do staying here? Bas. After that he manifesting Sikh Leela and gone. Simply speaking, what I can do? You see the situation. What I can do staying here anymore? Then after that manifesting Sikh Leela and that gone. Same thing with Prabhupada also. So, actually, we are going to give honor to Prabhupada externally. Internally, we are not going to honor Prabhupada. You know, if somebody going to speak something about any Vaishnava, if Prabhupada is there, suppose somebody going to pass some remark about some nice Vaishnava. If Prabhupada is there, like lion, Prabhupada shouting, who are you to pass remark about him? Why you want to get control over Guru Vaishnav? There is one kind of bondage for you. I am there, acting as Acharya. It is my duty. Everybody doing Hari Bhajan. You should think all the time, everybody doing Hari Bhajan is the Paramahansa Darshan. Is the Paramahansa Darshan, the everybody doing Hari Bhajan, whole world doing Hari Bhajan, only I cannot do Hari Bhajan. But that doesn't mean Prabhupada was Paramahansa, Bhaktivinoda Thakur was Paramahansa. Why they write so heavily? Sadhu Sangir Punanibesa, Sadhu Jano Sango. Select, you will have to select one by one article written by Prabhupada. There you can see as if Bhaktivinoda Thakur going to criticize about the present situation. Follow, Sadhu Sangha Pranali Vichar, the procedure of how to do Sadhu Sangha was nice. Sadhu Jana Sangha, so many articles. So many articles Prabhupada writing, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, it seems they are heavy, writing heavily. Not only that, you can remember, When Guru Varga, be careful. You can misunderstand me, actually, I know. Even Guru Varga, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu manifesting this Leela. Guru Varga, Brahmananda Bharati. Brahmananda Bharati who? Guru Varga. When Brahmananda Bharati wearing tiger skin and Mahaprabhu got information that Brahmananda Bharati is just coming. Where is Brahmananda Bharati? Well, we can bring him to you? No, he is Guru Varga. I must go. Mahaprabhu running, teaching us. Now everybody gone, everything, you know, destroyed. But to speak, Mahaprabhu running to meet Brahmananda Bharati. But when when Brahmananda Bharati was there in front of Mahaprabhu, Mahaprabhu coming and meeting, where is Brahmananda Bharati? Mahaprabhu knowing everything, he is Supreme Lord. Who is Brahmananda? Where is Brahmananda Bharati? Here you are. But you foolish. You are foolish. He is not Brahmananda Bharati. Why Brahmananda Bharati is not going to wear a tiger skin? Why he should? Brahmananda Bharati saying, in front of Brahmananda Bharati, Brahmananda Bharati standing in front of Mahaprabhu. Where is Brahmananda? Here you are. Here is Brahmananda Bharati. You are foolish. He is not Brahmananda Bharati. Why Brahmananda Bharati going to wear a tiger skin? Because we like to follow Yukta Vairagya. Brahmananda Bharati calculating, oh my God, maybe right. Because I want to expose myself, and I am in renounced order. I am Vairagya, I have topmost Vairagya. Brahmananda Bharati speaking, right. Maybe I am going to show that I am going to show that I am topmost Vairagya. Even I don't like to use cloth. That's why Mahaprabhu become very angry. Okay, I must leave. Bhalo kohilo dambho lagi charmambar pori is written. Try to learn Bengali. Bhalo kohilo, rightly said that to expose myself, I wanted to wear this tiger skin. So I can leave it. So tiger skin, Brahmananda Bharati throwing and wearing cloth, then Mahaprabhu going to give honor to Brahmananda Bharati. Ah, you are my Guru Varga, Dandabhat. You are paying Dandabhat, you are Sakshat Brahmo. You are actually Brahmananda Bharati, you are actually Brahmo. This is the teachings of. So those who are powerful Vaishnava, you can remember, they never criticize Guru Vaishnava. But they from heart, they want to establish Siddhanta Vichar. If there is any wrong, they like to rectify situation by the order of Guru Vaishnava. This is the rules, actually. Many times, such a thing happening even in the life of, you know, Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, even Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself going to show this way. So, first point is that those who are pure Vaishnava, they never like to criticize anybody. But Prabhupada was pure Vaishnava, Paramahansa, Bhaktivinoda Thakur was Paramahansa, still they want to rectify the situation. That's why they writing this way, speaking this way. You cannot imitate them. Imitate them. You cannot do it. It's only they have their right to do it. So, Prabhupada writing this way, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing this, so many articles, one by one I can publish. But, sometime it is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, if some Guru Varga speaking with each other. One example I can speak from Bhagavatam. Chittaketu Raja, you know, Chittaketu Raja is going to plane, chariot, and watching Shankar Bhagavan Vaishnavanam Yatha Sambhu. He is sitting with Gyan Mudra and speaking Harikatha, Bhagavat Katha, Harikatha, in front of all Rishi Manis, he is speaking Harikatha. And wife, I mean Shakti, Shiva Shakti, Durga, Umadev is sitting in the lap, left, embracing. So in that case, it is written in Bhagavatam, Chittaketu Raja was very, you know, very angry, very he was expressing this kind of leela. Chittaketu Raja, I can give one or two examples, maximum, because no time, time cannot permit. Chittaketu Raja, now going to criticize, passing remark. Chittaketu Raja going to passing remark about this situation. What will happen? Is Jagat Guru actually Vaishnavanam Jatha Sambhu? Vaishnavanam Jatha Sambhu. He is now going to sit with wife. What is this? Follow. He was passing this kind of remark. That was one kind of joking. Follow. But Devi Maya, I mean Mataji, become very angry. She become very angry. She was so disturbed. He is passing. You, who you are to pass remark? Brahma is there, everybody there. They are not going to pass any remark. You only man going to pass remark. So Devi Maya going to curse. I curse you. You enter into Asura Yoni. Oh, become Asura. Then Chittaketu coming down from chariot, pay bow down in front of Devi and Shankar and praying to Devi, Devi, I am not coming to you not to beg that you will have to, you know, cut your, you know, curse. No. Pashupakhi vedaki saregeva niraye tava bhakti rahu bhakti vinode hidaye. Same thing. I am coming to you to pay dandavad, not to speak, not to request you to cut the, you know, curse given by you. It's okay. Maybe it is by the desire of Krishna, otherwise why you become angry? And paying to Devi, and after that gone. But Shankar Bhagavan speaking, you see, that is the quality of a perfect Vaishnava. You see, you are feeling disturbance, you are giving curse to that Vaishnava, but he is not going to give any curse to you. He is powerful enough to curse you. Still, he is not going to give curse to you. You see the glory of Guru Vaishnava, you see. So, this way, also, the case of Chatushan you can find. Chatushan also giving cards to Jai Vijay. That case is different, little different, I can discuss someday. But Chatushan thinking, I am going to curse them, criticize them to Vaikuntha Parshad. Oh my God, this is not good. We have to go to hell forever, we think. That's why they are praying to Supreme Lord Narayan. Oh Prabhu, we know we are going to curse, you know, Vaikuntha Parshad Jai Vijay, for that we are going to suffer for unknown pure. But still, we are going to pray to you that you bless us so that we cannot lose bhakti. We are going to get punishment, no problem. Supreme Lord saying, it is my desire. That's why. I can discuss this point after. This way you see, Guru Vaishnav always, you know, always going to maintain some special rules and regulation. So it is the special advice of Srila Prabhupada that you don't try to criticize anybody. It is my duty. I am going to speak something to some disciple, somebody, some acharya. I am speaking. It is my duty to rectify the situation. No, but they are. Prabhupada not going to lose humble mood. Those Guru Vaishnav with no jealousy, out of jealousy somebody is speaking something, that is dangerous. But if Guru Vaishnav speaking something, writing something, not with jealousy mood, with, full bhakti, they want to rectify the situation, Vishwa Vaishnav Rasava, the main duty of Vishwa Vaishnav Rasava, what was the duty? To establish rules and regulation, order, so that nobody can break Siddhanto, nobody can speak Ravis, nothing. So this is the rules and regulation said by Guru Vaishnava, Vishwa Vaishnava, Rasava, Guru Vaishnava. Now, in Chaitanya Bhagavat it is written, some Guru Varga speaking something about somebody. We find. But then how you can harmonize? In Chaitanya Bhagavat it is written, Vrindavan Das Thakur written, if Sulapani, if Shankar Bhagavan is there, if Shankar Bhagavan himself there, going to do some Vaishnava Parad, then he will have to suffer. It is written, Sulapani Samo Jodi Vaishnava Ninda Kare, Sulapani Samo. Sulapani mean trident in hand, Shul. Sulapani Samo Jodi Go Vaishnava Ninda Kare, Tathapi still he will have to suffer. No respite. But where is he find Prabhupada going to speak heavily against some acharya, something? Why? Why? What happens? Point is that they are totally established in Adhyaya Gyan Tattva. You are not established in Adhyaya Gyan Tattva. Same thing, Saktaves Avatar, who? Vyasadev. Vyasadev Goswami Saktaves Avatar. When Vyasadev Goswami running in behind son, Sukadev Goswami. The sloka you can remember? Yang brabayanna manopetam apetakrityam daipayana virahaka tarvajuhava putret tanmaya tayatarvo vinedum tang sarvabhuta hidayam munimanutasmi. Sukadev Goswami running. Then one thing, one example I can give. Vyasadev Goswami is not ordinary, he is Saktaves Avatar. But those, wives of those demigods there, they are taking bath in Alakananda. Follow? They are taking bath in Alakananda, all, they are staying in heavenly planet. Follow? So they are taking bath. So when they watch that Sukadev Goswami going away, they are not going to change their clothes, they are not going to express any reaction. When Vyasadev Goswami passing through the same place, they are changing clothes automatically, they are closing. Then Vyasadev Goswami was surprised. He is asking to them, "Oh Matajis, I am old man with beard. My son is only 16 years. He is going away, Sukode. You are not feeling any reaction. But when I am going, I am almost your father. But more or grandfather maybe. But still you are feeling shy. Why? That's why. This situation you should remember. In that case, those wives of the demigods, they are replying. Actually, still today you have some discrimination. Still today, a residue. Your heart is very clean, very clean, but still some residue is there. Still today, you can understand the difference between woman and man. Still you have that kind of idea. You understand, this is woman, this is man. But your son, don't understand who is man, who is woman. He don't understand. Oh, really so? Last day I was speaking, that about Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan, it is written in Bhagavatam, Bhagavat Tattva Vigyanam Mukta Sangasya Puriyayati, it is written. But now point is that how it is possible for Mahadev, Shankar Bhagavan, to pass this kind of remark? Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan? Aham Vetti, Sukha Vetti, Vyaso Vetti, No Vetti Va. Maybe Vyasadeva knowing, or maybe not knowing fully. Why? That day I was passing remark, Siddhanta, that those who are cooking, cooker, sometimes not knowing the taste of the item is already cooking. This is one kind of answer. But what Pope was speaking, if Shankar Bhagavan so powerful, why? If you can ask, why Shankar Bhagavan so powerful among all demigods? Because Indra, Varun, they are not serving Gurudev continuously, non-stop. Follow? They are not discharging service unto the lotus feet of Gurudev continuously. Non-stop service they are not doing. But Shankar Bhagavan is discharging service, non-stop service. Only among all demigods, Shankar Bhagavan is so powerful. Why? Shankar Bhagavan, non-stop serving the lotus feet of Anantadev. Non-stop service. That's why Shankar Bhagavan powerful. Even Brahma feeling disturbance. Even sometime Brahma feeling disturbance. Brahma telling, Prabhu, you have giving me this seva. But by the blessings of Supreme Lord Krishna, now no more. He is feeling disturbance. Four sloks, chatusloka you discuss. Jnanam paramam gujyam yad vijnana samanitam sa rahasam tadanganja jnana goditangmaya. Javan aham yatha bhava yad rupa gunna karmakaha tataiva vijnanam astutya madanugraha. Aham evasam evagrin anajya sahasat param paschadaham jadetaccha javasisvata suvasmi aham. Riti artham jatpatita napatita chatmani tadvitma atmanamayam jathavasa jathatamaha. Jatha mahanti bhutani bhutesu uccavashishunu pravishtanna pavishtani tathatesu nateshu aham. Etavadeva jigyasam tattva jigyasunatvanaha annayavyati rekyabhyam jatsa sarvato sarvada. Etatmatam samadhishta paramena samadhina. Etatmatam samadhishta paramena samadhina. And after that, what speaking? Etat matam samadhishta parameno samadhina. Last word is na bimujit kahirchit. I forget. Every day, every time I'm speaking. Sometime forget. So, it's written there. So, etat matam samadhishta parameno samadhina. Na. Last word is na bimujit na bimujati kahirchit. Never you are going to get puzzled by Maya. Though I make you the fountainhead of this creation, you have responsibility. Still, by my blessing, I am going to bless you. You can know everything. All Leela, Parikar, Vaisishto, Dham, all you can know. Javan ham jata bhava yad rupa gunna karmakaha. Tathaiva vijnanam astute. Astute madanugruhat. You can develop full knowledge by my mercy. What I mean to say, that even Brahma feeling disturbance. But Shankar Bhagavan, sometime Supreme Lord going to prove that mama maya durattaya, that's why Shankar Bhagavan was running behind, whom? Mohini. That special case. Usually Shankar Bhagavan special. So Shankar Bhagavan doing service, giving service to Guru Path Padma all the time, 24 hours. But it is written by Prabhupada that Vyasadeva Goswami, maybe for some reason, there is some disturbance of Guru Seva. Prabhupada, non-stop Guru Seva may be not there. For this reason, he was feeling dissatisfied. And also we can speak this Siddhanta. Maybe it is also by the desire of Sri Krishna. Because dissatisfaction cannot develop inside the heart of but still Vasudeva Goswami, I am dissatisfied. I am writing so many things, I am Mahabharata, Puran, Ved, Vedanta, everything, still I am not feeling full satisfaction. Then Naraji Maharaj pointing out that you are not, you know, going to glorify the name, fame and Leela of Supreme Lord absolute way, you are not doing. That's why you are not going to get absolute satisfaction. Saturation is not there. Maybe some dissatisfaction is there. That is the only reason. Prabhupada giving this meaning. Otherwise, otherwise it's not possible for Vasudev to feel this dissatisfaction. So, what I mean to say, if our Guru Varga is not totally established in Adyaya Gyan Tattva, they cannot speak, we cannot speak about their absolute truth. If we are not established in Adyaya Gyan Tattva, then we cannot speak. I have no right to speak about that. If I think this is woman, this is man, this is good, this is bad. But still, those material people, they are living in this material world. For them, Varnasam Dharma is 100% effective. Because Bhaktivinoda Thakur, I think so long as they are not going to enter into devotional line fully, still then, Varnasam Dharma has some effective result on this society. When, up to which point, the day you are going to lose everything, you are going to leave samsara, everything material, enjoyment, everything, the day you are totally established in Adyaya Gyan Tattva, then Varnasam Dharma is external thing. Then Varnasam Dharma become external thing. Now not. So long as you are going to express some enjoying mood, still, very secretly, you cannot do. You have no right to throw Varnasam Dharma. So, Adyaya Gyan Tattva, if I am not established Adyaya Gyan Tattva, still. So you know, Mahaprabhu giving this kind of lesson to us, even Guru Varga, Brahmananda Bharati, going to show something unusual, which is not, you know, supported by devotional line, Mahaprabhu going to ignore it. A commentary, if you go through Prabhupada and Bhakti, you can go mad. What Prabhupada means? Follow what I say? Strange. So, they are not going to find fault with any Guru Vaishnava. Only they want to rectify the situation. They want everybody should follow pure bhakti. If I am less interested about honor and position, then you cannot stop me from speaking absolute truth. If I am less interested about name, fame and position, then who is there to stop me speaking about that absolute truth? Nobody can stop. So, this is the situation. So, Sukadeva Goswami, going away, those wives or those demigods, they are not feeling shy. Only reason, because Sukadeva Goswami don't understand who is man and woman. Adyaya Gyan Tattva, first of all, when running away, that time he was established in Brahma Tattva only, impersonal Brahma effulgence. So that time, Adyaya Gyan Tattva, he never can understand anything which is not Brahma, full Brahma. He always looking anywhere, he looking Brahma. He is going away. After that, Vasudeva Goswami is speaking the glories of Krishna in two, three sloka, then come back. Follow. It is written that though I was busy with Nirgun Brahma, But still I was feeling tremendous attraction for Krishna. Same thing I started with, na? Until and unless you are going to feel full attraction for Aprakita Kamdev, 100% sure, then Prakita Kamdev going to put you in trouble. Prakita Kamdev going to put you in the, throw you into the ocean of Parinishchita Opi Nairgunne. It is written, Sukhdev Goswami is speaking, though I was busy with impersonal Brahma, Parinishchita Opi Nairgunne. Parinishchita Opi Nairgunne. Still, when I heard the glory of Krishna, the beauty of Krishna, then I couldn't resist myself. I couldn't resist myself. I was just, you know, crying when I can get the scope to hear Harikatha. This should be our position. So, Prabhupada speaking something, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, that is not criticism. Gaur Kishore Baba speaking so many things, but it is not criticism. They are established totally in Adyayagan Tattva. No discrimination is there. Their mood is to rectify the situation, to do something good for them. That's why, otherwise, Tulsidas ji is speaking, na? Sadguru mele bhed batave gyan kare upadesh. It is the duty of Sadguru. Prabhupada speaking, sometimes Sadguru, the Tattva Jnani Guru, they are going to speak something unusual. But disciple they should not do. He is bound to do to show that this is bad, this is good, is the mood. No envious attitude there inside heart. That's why they can speak Tattva Jnani Purush, and if disciple going to imitate him, they can just die. So in Chaitanya Bhagavat, Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya speaking, if some Guru Varga, one Guru Varga speaking something against some Guru Varga, you need not play your head. If you speak, then it is written, two elephant fighting with each other. You are going to, you know, it is written, if you are going to take one side, then you can die. We have seen Bhakti Vita Madhav Goswami Maharaj and Bhakti Vila Sittu Maharaj, Kunjoda. They are criticizing Prabhupada. I mean, Madhav Goswami not criticizing, but some point was there on their behalf. Actually, Maharaj never wanted to speak that way, but some so group was there, wanted to give some inspiration to Maharaj that way. I don't like to speak. I write also the life history of Kunjoda. Unique life history, but not published. Simply because I was not ready to publish something about their life history. They giving me order for 4-5 years. Before, not now. 4-5 years requesting, Maharaj, you will have to write something. You will have to write something requesting me. When I wrote, I give hand over to them, they find it is very unique. Their writing is there, if you can write Bengali. But they find, Maharaj not writing anything about us. We wanted to project our name. We think Maharaj love us. That's why if we give inspiration Maharaj to write something about that, you know, Kunjoda, maybe he can write something, touch our point also. I said, no. Then they are not going to publish it. They approve it. Not forbid. This is the situation of this modern world. So we have seen that if some Guru Varga going to speak something about some Guru Varga, if you are ordinary man, like insect, then if elephant going to put leg on you, you can smash. It is written. Jodi Vaishnav Aparad uthe hati matha, upare va chhinde jaye, khuki jaye pata. Follow? This is the situation. Guru Varga, they have some separate mood. Why they are speaking this way, why they are writing this way, have their separate mood. So, only we can request them. It is dangerous, all common coming, you know, generation can misunderstand. So in Vrindavan Das Thakur's writing, if two Vaishnav fighting on some special ground, two Vaishnav, if you going to take one side, follow, if you want to take one side, then it's dangerous. You should keep yourself neutral. If two Vaishnav fighting, in that case, if you are going to take one side, then it's dangerous for you. Don't do that. You have to keep silent and go away. It's one kind of prakito. Follow. Why Radharani and who? Chandravali fighting. Chandravali and Radharani fighting all the time. A group, two group, big fighting going on. So, if fighting is going on for one common and unique reason of Krishna Seva, then we can give honor to it. If fighting going on, like fighting going on between Madhu Goswami and Bhakti Vilas Chittagosa. Madhu Goswami want to establish Abhirbhav Thaan, install Abhirbhav Thaan, follow, of Prabhupada. So, this way if big fighting going on between two Vaishnav, regarding some perfect Siddhanta, regarding some Seva, then, you know, also, follow, if fighting going on between two Guru Vaishnav, two team of Vaishnav, for the unique purpose, excellent and unique purpose of Krishna Seva, still we can give honor to that. Fighting. We are not going to criticize. So if there is any such unusual thing, don't try to take one side. It's dangerous for you. So you see, that's why we find, you know, Prabhupada speaking so heavily. So heavily. Against some Acharya, some Vaishnava. But we have no right to speak about that. We have no. So, how we can harmonize? Whereas, Tulsidas is speaking, Sadguru, it is the duty of Sadguru to point out, this is mistake, this is wrong, this Siddhanta is okay. What you can speak? When Kesava Goswami, Vinodda speaking so heavily, when Vinodda speaking so heavily against one of his God brother, Guru, our Guru Varga. Vinodda speaking so heavily, but still there is no problem for him. So heavily speaking, but still. They are speaking, writing Siddhanta, your Siddhanta is wrong. Follow, you see, this way they are, you know, playing, but we have no right to speak about. So Kesava Goswami is speaking heavily against some of his God brother I don't like to name. This way they are writing, speaking heavily. One day, Parampija Madhu Goswami was speaking, Hayagir Brahmachari, Hayagir Brahmachari. When Prabhupada gone by that time. Hayagir Brahmachari speaking, for some reason I went to Vrindavan Das Thakur part, where Mamgachi, Madhuddum Deep, you know, Madhuddum Deep, Mamgachi. Hayagir Brahmachari speaking, I heard it from, directly from Bharati Maharaj. Bharati Maharaj used to speak so secret thing with me, previously. After that they make one group, team, they don't allow anybody to reach. This way, politics started. Bharati Maharaj speaking, my Guru Maharaj, Hayagir Brahmachari, one day going to Mamgashi, Madhuddun Deep, where? Vrindavan Das Thakur part. There one of his godbrother who leave Prabhupada, reject Prabhupada and joined some other party, group. He is serving there, almost forest, everywhere snack, only one small, you know, deity room, and no place to take rest even. Follow? Hayagi Brahmacharya speaking, when I meet my Gurudev, I don't like to name. I don't like to, because all my Guru Varga, I respect them. Only to establish Siddhanta is my duty, nothing else. That time, Hayagi Brahmacharya is speaking, that I meet my Guru, I meet my God brother, he already going to leave Prabhupada, and he is taking charge of the seva there. He sit with me, I discuss each other some point for which I went there. After that, he started doing kirtan. Ha Gaura Nitai Tora Dutipai Patita Janero Bandhu. Hagauro Nitai Tora Duti Bhai Patito Janero Bandhu. This Kirtan. Hayagi Brahmacharya, Madhav Goswami speaking, I cannot even imagine. Externally I find he is going to leave Prabhupada, disobey Prabhupada. But when he is singing this Kirtan, Hagauro Nitai Tora Duti Bhai Patito, then that Kirtan going to break my heart. Hayagi Brahmacharya speaking, I was about to burst into tears. So nice Kirtan touching my heart. So how you can say that they are going to leave Prabhupada from heart? How? Perhaps you understand about whom I am speaking. That disciple of Prabhupada who leave Prabhupada externally, last time he was there in Radhakund. And before leaving body, whole night running around Radha Kund. Like crazy. Whole night running around Radha Kund like crazy. Ha Prabhupada, Ha Prabhupada, Ha Prabhupada, you excuse me, Ha Prabhupada. And in front of his disciple, thousands of, hundreds of disciple, he is speaking, you see, look my situation. Before leading body. You look my situation. You see my situation. I have committed aparadha and to loot of Srila Prabhupada. This is the reason. This way crying. So externally you can pass so much, so many remarks. God, they are each other, they are God brother to each other. They can speak. But we have no right. Only with full dignity and, you know, respect and dignity, we can write this much. That okay, one Guru Varga speaking this to another Guru Varga, but you have no right to print it. This much we can say. They are personal matter for which, because their heart is pure. They are enjoying full kippah of Prabhupada. Otherwise, why they are, how they are doing so much seva? But you have no right to print it, to contaminate the whole Vaishnava society. You have no right. This much I can say. So you see, bonded condition is very dangerous. Those bonded soul, they are always running for enjoyment. They cannot avoid enjoyment. They cannot avoid enjoyment. If I speak, you will have to enjoy. No. If you can make some adjustment, I can do some Krishna seva, I can do some enjoyment also, then they are going to approve Gurudev. Okay, my Gurudev is okay. Otherwise, they can reject Gurudev. This is the present situation. This is the present situation. If some acharya are going to speak about the absolute truth, absolute way, let me see who is going to hear it. They cannot speak that way. Because they know, if I speak that way, we are going to lose in a popularity. They're not sure. We are going to lose popularity. We cannot speak that way. That's why they cannot speak. So, you see, bonded soul always running for enjoyment. Maybe secretly or openly. Inside heart, contamination is there. Now, Prabhupada speaking, until and unless we are going to grow 100% seva mood, non-stop seva mood, unto the lotus feet of Tattva Jnani Gurudev, Till then, there is no respite. Follow. In Bengali, Popaji, Atmavid Ganer, Atmavid Ganer, in Bengali, you learn. Try to hear. Atmavid Ganer Charan Kamale, Niravachinno Sevavitti Jatakkhan Unveshito Nahai, Tatakkhan Pujanto, no respite from Maya. Maya always searching hole, loophole, leakage, through which can enter into heart. And Koli also, they cannot allow you to do Hari Bhajan. Be careful. All the time is speaking. All the time, they are finding some leakage. Kali, Maya always, they have some adjustment. Koli and Maya have some adjustment. Joint venture. They are doing some business, joint venture. Follow? So all the time they are going to put some problem inside heart so that you cannot do Hari. Hari Bhajan is not a matter of joke. Hari Bhajan is not a matter of joke. I can enjoy popularity, also I can advise about the absolute. False. Not possible. Not possible. If you are going to speak about the absolute truth, absolute way, you are going to lose your popularity. I know you are not going to lose popularity because you are very clever. You want to enjoy popularity. I know. So you see, Prabhupada speaking, until and unless we are going to grow that kind of mentality of seva mood, I mean non-stop seva mood, all the 24 niravachinna swam niravachinna, non-stop seva mood, unto the lotus feet of tattva jnani purush, till then there is no respite in your life. Be careful. And those who are hearing Harikatha from big Vaishnav, follow, Prabhupada speaking, still, if they have some Vaishnava aparad, that Harikatha cannot give full result to you. Prabhupada speaking, those who are going to hear Harikatha from top big Vaishnav, still, that Harikatha cannot give exact result. If some aparad is there inside you, be careful. So this way actually, preaching field contaminated. You cannot show even a single case where we can get the scope to hear what Prabhupada told. When Prabhupada was alive, that time Prabhupada used to speak. Nobody want to speak what I speak. That time Prabhupada. Nobody want to speak what I speak. They want to avoid. This is the situation. So bonded soul can stay in bonded condition for infinity period. No doubt. Bonded soul can stay in infinite bonded condition, infinity period. Some condition I put, if they are going to take help of Harikatha, Aprakita Harikatha. What is Aprakita Harikatha? What is material Harikatha? How we can understand? If you can feel some reaction after hearing Harikatha, positive reaction, then be sure that is Harikatha. So, bonded soul can go out of Maya if they are going to hear Harikatha, going to serve Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan, absolute way, then Vyasadeva Goswami Prabhupada speaking, non-stop Harikatha, there was not non-stop Guru Seva, maybe some interruption, that's why Prabhupada giving this argument actually. This also we can think, we are not going to find fault with Vyasadeva, we can think it is the arrangement of Supreme Lord so that we can learn something from His Leela, this way we can think. So, bonded soul, Krishna bhuli, seijib anadi bahirmuk, atoye mayatare dey sansaradi duk. Prabhupada writing one article and next day I can discuss. Now, next day actually I can get some scope also, because Srila Santa Goswami Maharaj's disappearance day I think. So, we can, on 8th, that day I can also discuss something. So Prabhupada writing one article, baddha, tatastha and mukta. Bonded state, mukta, free state, and tatastha state and mukta. Those are the three conditions applicable for bonded soul. Follow. And jivas, infinity. Jivas all coming from Supreme Lord, we know. But when we are speaking, jivas are coming from Supreme Lord, then automatically one question of creation coming. But this conception is not applicable here. Regarding Nitya, jivas, infinity jivas, Nitya. Not that new jivatma producing. Supreme Lord going to produce new jivatma, not that. Jivatma infinity. Jivatma infinity, jivatma created when? We cannot. So, one finite conception can come. So, when jivatma was created, this conception can come. But if you are in touch with Anantadev, then don't try to put question. When created, nobody knows. For infinity pure jivatma all there, Supreme Lord all there. External potency there, internal potency there, all eternal. Maya re koriya jai, charano na jai, sadhu guru kipa bina na dekhi upai. Maya re koriya jai, you have no power to cut maya, illusion. Illusory energy of maya, you have no power. Only if you are going to enjoy sadhu guru Vaishnav kipa, pure guru Vaishnav. All the time I speak, absolute thing. Pure guru Vaishnav. Who is himself out of maya. Tirnam tareta. Those who are not going to cross material ocean, who can help you? How can help you? Still today, who is in the ocean of maya? How he can help you to cross maya? Follow. How he can help you to cross maya? He himself in maya. His activities, siddhanta, all which are all proof, can give evidence. So jivas are infinity. And Supreme Lord, for infinity pure jivasma, there, and Supreme Lord there. Now Supreme Lord, from Supreme Lord, Balav is there, from Balaram, we find infinity jivatma, they are coming to help maintain the seva of Krishna. It's parshat. They are all mukta jiv. I am speaking, no? They are all mukta jiv. Mukta jiv, all tatasya sakti vidavet prakas. Jivatma, all tatasya sakti vidavet. Tatasya sakti coming from Krishna. Jivatma not coming from internal potency. Jeep Shakti is called Tatasya Shakti, is called Jeep Shakti. From Jeep Shakti, Jiva coming. Jiva Shakti has no direct place. Jiva Shakti has no direct place inside Krishna. Or at the same time, not, you know, you can throw Jeep Shakti out of Krishna. So, Achinta Veda Vettata. Achinta Vedavet, you cannot understand. So those jivatma, those who are mukta jiv, when Sanatana, when Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to give teaching, Sanatana Sikha, Seito Jevhoy, jiv, jivatma, two groups. And Tatastha jiv, you cannot see. Tatastha, so one is bonded condition, one is mukta. Mukta jiv, they are always serving Krishna. Bonded condition of bonded soul can come to an end. Bonded condition of bonded soul surely can come to an end today or tomorrow. Follow? Not that bonded condition of bonded soul can, for infinity pure, they can, they are, for infinity pure, they are, bonded condition? Not that for coming infinity pure they can say, not that. Bonded condition, bonded soul, bonded condition or bonded soul can come to an end, provided they are going to enjoy Swarup Shakti Kipa, Bhakti Devi Kipa, through Guru Vaishnav, not directly, through Guru Vaishnav. That's why Sadhu Sangha Sarvasatya Koi, Lava Matta Sadhu Sangha Sarvasiddhi Hoi, or Krishna Bhakti Janmamul Hoi Sadhu Sangha. Krishna Bhaktir Janmamul. Krishna Bhakti Janmamul Hoi Sadhu. Mul means root cause. A bhakti can develop. The potential is there. Not that Jivatma cannot get. Not that Jivatma cannot get bhakti. Because Jivatma all coming from Krishna. Krishna also having bhakti. Huh? Deva, Krishna always trying to say, Jai Yathamang Prapadante Tang Stasvim Vajamyam. Only the thing you will have to serve Guru Vishnu Bhagavan from heart. Because otherwise, you cannot get Tattva Gyan. Some Tattva Gyan you can get, but that some percentage, maybe 50% Tattva Gyan, 70% Tattva Gyan, 80% Tattva Gyan, but that Tattva Gyan is not sufficient to protect you from Maya. The case is there with whom? Ajamil. Ajamil case is there, that was not sufficient. He added moral character, everything, respect form, all seniorly, senior members of society, I mean, father, mother, grandfather, all respect. Sufficient love for Guru Vaishnava also, he is also serving salogram, arranging fruits and flowers from garden, forest. So we cannot say that he was totally useless. We cannot say. But it is written, that much faith, that much tattva-gyan, chitbal, that much chitbal was not sufficient to protect him from Maya. Only rubbish thing, one frost, playing with somebody, he is watching from distance, then Mayare Kuriya Jaya Charan, then he was attracted. He was attracted. Now he fall down, then after that all finished. So it's very dangerous. So those Nitya Parsha, Nitya Mukta Jeev, Nitya Mukta Jivas, they are all eternal Parsha. They are doing seva. Nitya Mukta Parsha, they are serving Supreme Lord in Golok. When from Mool Sankarshan, Mahasankarshan, again when coming Chaturbhuha, then in Vaikuntha also they are from Sankarshan, some Jivatma coming, eternally present. They are also serving Narayan there, this way they are eternally. And bonded soul they are in bonded condition, Nitya Bahirmukh, Baddha Jeev, Nitya Bahirmukh. Their bonded soul is their Nitya Bahirmukh. They are also going to ever averse to Krishna, seva. They are not going to serve Krishna. Here is the condition. Tatastha Jeev, somehow if they are going to get scope, somehow if they are going to express their mood to serve Krishna, then they can follow. Tatastha condition in between. And about bonded soul, it is written, Brahmanda bhamite kono bhagyavan jeev, Guru Krishna prasade paye bhakti lata bij. Guru Krishna prasade paye bhakti lata bij. Be careful. Bhakti lata is not bhakti. Bhakti lata bij. Bhakti is not there. They misinterpret, they always try to explain wrong way. Bhakti lata bij. Bij not mean tree. Bhakti lata, from that beej, creeper can come out. If you are going to maintain light, water and air, follow? Sridhar Goswami used to give nice example. One padma, lotus flower, grown in, in mud, dirty water. Very dirty, dense water, very dirty water. But that, you know, sun, very sunlight is there. If that Padma is going to enjoy sunlight, water and air, then that you can expect that Padma full to express in full bloom, blossom. If that Padma phool going to cut his relation, its relation with water, water is like Guru Vaishnav. Air is like Bhajan Kirtan Harikatha, and sunlight is Krishna Kipa. Follow? If you are going to cut the relationship with Guru Vaishnav, then sunlight is there. Scorchy sunlight can burn you up. Follow what I say? Same sunlight can protect you when you are taking the help of water, shelter of water. If you are going to leave the shelter of water, same sunlight can put scorchy sunlight and burn you up. So both you will have to maintain. You have to take shelter of Guru Vaishnava 100%. You have to continue to Harikatha Kirtan from heart, Aprakita Sabda Brahma. At the same time you can enjoy Krishna Kipa. Krishna Kipa is always followed by Guru Kipa. I told, na? When you are going to enjoy full Guru Vaishnava Kipa, pure Guru Vaishnava Kipa, Prabhupada speaking, be sure, today you are enjoying full Kipa of Krishna. If you are going to enjoy Kipa, Guru Vaishnava Kipa, be sure then today you are going to enjoy the Kipa of Krishna. Without the Kipa of Guru Vaishnava, you cannot enjoy. So bonded condition is very painful. We'll have to understand and try to rectify yourself very quickly. No time is there. So this way, you see, yatrottama sroku gunanuvadaha prastuyate gramma kathabhigataha nishabhyamana manudhinam mukshvarmatim satim yachati vasudeva. How you can develop your attraction for Krishna, Guru Vaishnava? Continuous. Yattottama sloka gunanvada, when aprakita harikatha kirtan going on, prastuyate gramma katha vigataha, both you cannot maintain. Harikatha and gramma katha, Mahaprabhu when giving advice to Sanatana Gosai, what speaking? Gramma katha na sunibe, gramma varta na bolibe, bhalona khaibe ar bhalona puribe. Niskinchan akinchan hoya sada Krishna naam loibe. Bhalona khaibe, don't try to arrange nice, you know, thing, cook and eat. So you'll have to understand this thing. To Raghunath Mahaprabhu speaking, don't speak material thing, don't try to look material, don't try to discuss anything material. But, you know, Grammukatana, don't speak and don't hear, both prohibited. And bhalona khaibe ar bhalona puibe. Amane manod hoya sada Krishna nam love, amani manod. Amani manod hoya sada purije Krishna nam. Continuously you will have to speak. Haregi, don't stop. While walking down the street, taking bath, eating, don't stop speaking Krishna nam. Inside always going on. You go on repeating this name. Bhaktivinoda was speaking, if you go on doing, you know, repeating this name, go on and doing seva in hand, someday you can develop that kind of power inside you. Otherwise, big problem. So, today I am going to stop and maybe on 8 I can discover Vanchakalpatro Shikhi Pasindhi Bhavichapati Dhanang Pavanabho Vaishnavyo Namona. For Iswaran, one kind of preaching style, that's why he was bound to do But repeatedly we requested to change this mood. Chaitanya Charitamrita, first Adi Lila, 12th chapter, 12th. Remember, 12th chapter and 12th slok. You can go and see the follow. With full respect, with love. I have full love. Because I am 100% sure, without the kippa of Prabhupada, it was not, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, it was not possible for him to preach so big way. All the time, from a young age, I love him very much. But they are putting question, I must answer this way, they happen. Pure Guru-Vaishnava never criticize anybody. That is a, so anyway, if you have any question you can put. Actually, point is that you are right. At present, situation is very typical. Even 20 years back, I am speaking about 20 years back. 20 years back, situation was not so critical. Due to mobile and internet and YouTube, everything, somebody going to take advantage of this thing, good advantage, somebody going to take bad advantage. All society crazy. Even 5 years boy, crazy. So, I am not going to cheat you. I am touching Vrinda Devi. It's quite impossible at present. At present, situation is so critical. They cannot understand which is, you know, Hari Bhajan actually. To understand what is actual Hari Bhajan, it will take birth after birth. I am not going to discourage you. This life you can get success. Provided you are going to throw yourself into fire. Fire, you know? Like, I am going to throw myself into fire. Fire can burn up. Everybody can attack me. Not that 1 lakh people, viewer, going to watch Harikatha. That doesn't mean that is Harikatha. That doesn't mean it is Harikatha that 1 lakh people watching. Now at present, if we can get Prabhupada in with us, let me see how many people going to Prabhupada means Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. Who is going to? Bhaktivinoda Thakur used to speak Harikatha in Sananda Sukhata Gunj. In Sananda Sukhata Gunj, when Bhaktivinoda Thakur retirement, doing everything, doing bhajan in Sananda Sukhata Gunj. Retirement money, he got some amount. With that, 1899, I think, 98. Bhaktivinoda Thakur arranged this Sananda Sukhata Gunj. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking Harikatha, Bhagavat Katha, and only two people sitting. Only two. One is Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj, and another is Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj. I am sitting in Vyasasan. That Vyasasan is broken. They make one underground room where that asan was there with cement, pillar, rock, on which Bhaktivinoda Thakur used to sit and speak Harikatha. Gaur Kishore Baba used to come and Krishnadas Baba, sometimes one or two more. That doesn't mean that Bhaktivinoda Thakur not speaking Harikatha. That doesn't mean those cheetahs, they are speaking Harikatha in the field. And they are going to put all audience in trouble. They cannot help those audience, one of them, to cut Maya by speaking. So popularity, thousands of people hearing Harikatha, they are enjoying dancing, those Matajis dancing. Follow, this is the situation. So I cannot expect thousands of people to watch this Harikatha. I cannot explain. Even one people, before my death, if I find one or two, understand what Prabhupada wanted to speak, then I feel is successful. Same question was put in front of by Guru Maharaj. You are writing so many things, who is going to read? Some port trust officer, they used to meet Guru Maharaj in Satish Mukaji wrote, Madhav Goswami Maharaj wrote. They're putting Goswami, you are writing so many things, who is going to read? They have no time. Maharaj laughing. I am not writing because thousands of people can read. I am simply writing, it is a seva and given by Prabhupada. I am writing about my own feeling. If I find one Kurma speaking, in the whole world who can accept, then I think my energy is successful. What energy I put here, successful. So, now you will have to concentrate on bhajan, on the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava. This kind of issue, when sometimes go, why Bhanu Maharaj is doing this, so many questions coming to you. It is my duty to answer. It is my duty, I can get harmony with Swami Maharaj, with, you know, Bhanu Maharaj, or I can get harmony. I love them very much. Hey, maybe they have some speciality. What is the preaching technique adopted by Maharaj? It's very spectacular. Follow. So we requested them, please, if at all written Guru Varga speaking something, you should not provide, speak it to Charu Maharaj and all they edited. I say, you'll have to stop it. Cut. First, you know, Bhakti Vallabh Chitta Goswami requested them, went inside ISKCON, in Sava, requested them, please, yes, maybe, it's our Guru Varga. Again, speak something. No, they are not, still today, they are not changing. It's not good. Actually, you can misunderstand me, he can misunderstand me, somebody can misunderstand Swami Maharaj. Swami Maharaj is respectful. This kind of massive preaching among general mass is not at all possible. What kind of technique? We should not speak that way. So anyway, some people, if you have any question, if you cannot find any harmony, secretly you can put question, I can give answer, you can find harmony. No problem. Follow, you see. So now, you will have to follow Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, you will have to continuously, you will have, don't stop, continuously Panchadatta you go on. Special facility you are getting, you are staying in Dhamma, Navadip Dham. Extra advantage. Go on speaking Panchadatta and Harinam, and go on hearing. Not that we can hear 2 hours this Harikatha, and another Harikatha we can hear enjoyment. Okay, you can enjoy. I have no objection. I have no objection. You can hear and see what you can do. Many times I also told you. The Siddhanta, the speech are totally opposite of Prabhupada. How we can read it? Not possible. If you have that kind of, you know, attraction, you can go. I have nothing to do. Panchakalpadu.
If you say we have free will, but then in that way Krishna has already decided who become mukta and who become baddha. It's also
actually for infinity period this playing going on. If some you know selector, I mean the some you know those who are going to organize referee. If some referee, when I was young boy, that time one referee used to arrange, master in our school, he had to make group. Hey, you are in this group, you will say, you are in this group. Follow. When Supreme Lord going to make 2 groups for playing, you cannot say that Supreme Lord is having this kind of disparity, partiality. Because Supreme Lord already giving freedom to everybody, so that if you can utilize freedom, can come back is one kind of playing. If Nitya Mukta Purush is not there, then where from we can get idealism? Follow. It's also little there. If Nitya Mukta Purush is not there, then where from we can get idealism? Follow my face. Maybe you can put argument, somebody can cut bonded condition and enter into mukta jagat, okay, also. But when, you know, the playing, Bhagavan Sri Krishna started playing, then there can be two groups. But Bhagavan Sri Krishna is going to give scope to everybody. You have also scope. You have also scope. So now I can give argument one by one. The jiva sarup fixed or not? If at all fixed, in favor of that argument, in favor of this I can put argument. If not at all fixed, also I can put argument. Both. Follow? I can give argument one by one. So next day, actually on 8th, actually Srila Santa Goswami Maharaj's Abir Bhaptiti. Hey, Tiro Bhaptiti. You have to speak.
What does it mean when Prabhupada says that if Narayan or Krishna gives himself, he holds little bit back. But when Vaishnava, they can give Krishna or Narayan fully.
What?
Srila Prabhupada said that if Narayan gives himself, he holds little bit back. He is holding little bit back. But if the Vaishnavas, they give Krishna or Narayan, they give him fully.
But there is one condition. Provided there is no duplicity inside you. You miss this point. If I have no duplicity, I am 100% straightforward. In that case, Guru Vaishnava, Krishna se tomar Krishna dite paro. Krishna, in fact, Gurudev already gave Krishna to you. Gurudev already gave Krishna to you through mantra. Follow? What I say? Only you will have to discover it.
But then what Krishna is holding back?
Huh?
He says that Krishna is holding little bit back. But Vaishnavas, they give...
Yes! Krishna actually always try to reserve something. Because Krishna is not so merciful as Guru Vaishnava. Mercy incarnation, you speak all the time, mercy incarnation. So Krishna, naturally Krishna, Gurudev also Krishna, Shakshad Horityanu, but has some speciality. Mercy can be shown by Guru Vaishnava totally. Krishna can reserve something. Krishna is very clever. That's why we are paying respect to Radharani. Radha Abhirvapte? Who is arranging kripa for thousands of jivatma? No! You will have to arrange kripa for them. Because only Radharani can tied up Krishna, chain up Krishna. Matto is like mad elephant. Only Radharani can put, yes, you are laughing. It is written. Only Radharani can put Krishna in chain. And say, go fast to kripa, then I can... Oh, sound. So a special mercy incarnation, that's why you see. So we cannot...
Why is spiritual life so dangerous?
Been Kali and Maya, both trying. Now days are coming, I already forecast. Days are coming, near future. You can find that nobody like to marry and lead usual life. I forecast already. Within 100 years, even in India, India some group always can be there, always must be there. But most of them, they are going to lose everything. Character lose, everything lose. In the name of service, everything all lose. They cannot control themselves, how they can get Krishna. Still today, they are with enjoying mood. They cannot give heart to Krishna fully. So, you will have to check your association. If you like to control yourself, your bhajan, then you will have to get control over your association. You have to scientifically think. Someday, if I get a scope, I can discuss sadhu sangha pranali vichar, the procedure to do sadhu sangha, bhakti integration. At present, main thing is that in the name of Hari Bhajan and Hari Katha, they are all cheated, all decorated, like, you know. So, in very, very, you know, jewelry shop, one jewel is like, you know, 25 lakhs. In whole day, you can find one or two customer coming or not coming. But in grocery shop, give me some chal, atta, give me some, you know. Follow? all the time people coming. Our mother used to, my mother used to say, hey, go, salt finish. Go, I cannot cook. A small boy. Salt and anything, two or three things, I forget. In the soup. What do you speak? Salt, this, that. Again forget. Because playing mood always. That time salt was 5 rupees, 3 rupees, 5 paisa, 3 paisa. Mother giving 3 paisa, go. And now 100 rupees, you give me salt. Oh my God! Hello. This way. Huh? No, because that was a special case. That was a special case, that's why when time and position is pure, that's why those Mahapurush, they are coming. What to speak about Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur? What to speak about Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur? I mean, now it's 70 years back, 80 years back. I mean, I want to speak 1800 started, now it is 2000, na? So within this 100 gapping, so many Mahapurush came. So not always coming. Because if situation is contaminated, father, mother contaminated, then where from they can take birth? Follow my swine. Contaminated everything. You cannot find any father, mother, very pure. That's why Keshav Goswami Maharaj, only I love Keshav Goswami Maharaj. Why? He is speaking so heavily. Goswami speaking. We will have to arrange one school where we can give training to father, new father and mother. Otherwise we cannot expect nice children to take birth. Keshav Goswami Maharaj only. No Guru Varga. Keshav Goswami Maharaj writing against cow slaughter. And after that I was the first man. I don't know. Then some of the disability, my Guru Maharaj, really? Cow slaughter. I was bound to write. Sadhu controlling rules. Controlling over sadhu. Sadhu rules. That total answer given by Keshav Goswami Maharaj. No Guru Varga. If we are busy with our own temple, if we are busy with our own temple and guest house, then how we can get in connection with Anantadev? How we can get in Anantadev? First of all, we cannot become neutral personality. Always thinking, I am from ISKCON, I am from this group. Why? ISKCON is Gauriamat. I told heavily in my writing, ISKCON is from Gauriamat. Swami Maharaj is our Guru Varga. Why you speak this way? Only I. Everybody going back. Oh, let people fight with Sambhava. Kill him. Okay. So you must be very careful. You are enjoying full kippa Gurudev. If you are going to miss Guru kippa, that is also, it will take fraction of second. So be careful. Very, don't took anywhere. Only cry and cry for Krishna bhajan. Then you can get. This life you will have to do. Next life, don't wait for next life. Now I am ghost.